course, if this hand is free, then you can play with a bar if you want, you know. And a lot of times I'll start low and come up. I'll come up and come down. You can get harmonics and flick the bar. You can hammer the bar. You can play rhythms on it. Sometimes I'll start in one direction and go in another.